All right, ladies and gentlemen. Messing with the idle air control here. Change some settings. What I'm going to do is, wow, coolant temp is 32 degrees. Pretty cold. See that? 32. See what happens. I'd say that's working great. My last batch of settings is pretty happy there. Probably the fueling isn't totally right, that's why it cranks so long, but I have no wideband still. That's not too bad. Not terrible managing its own idle. Good.